going on, ladies and gentlemen? Mr. Gawa here. Welcome back to some more of God of War. Okay, and we are on the side mission, Secondhand Soul. So we're going to open this bad lad.
Brock said his friend was dwarven, like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Alright, I really don't feel like dealing with that.
I noticed the lack of ring while leaving the body.
Oh.
Focus up!
Well, that sounds like a witch. Easy enough, not too bad.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I already found that.
Interesting.
Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari. Now we can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Oh, what a douche.
Fight.
This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Well, this will be interesting, won't it?
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Here we go. Got me. Funny thing is, I'm not even mad over it. He actually really isn't that hard.
How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Let's keep that up. I don't think I can jump back up here.
Stay
we got
quiet.
It.
Make no sudden movement.
Fuck that, I'm making sudden
Focus
movement.
Up, boy. We can use it against him.
I'm aware.
Stay focused.
Yeah, we did, buddy.
Believe it. You are stronger than you know.
Thank you.
Not too, terribly difficult. A little bit of a pain in the ass, but not too bad.
Father, let's see if that's the outcome.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of it?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Huh?
Cool. I very Mel. Mel.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Focus up, boy. Decent start. Huh!
All right, Mr. Blue.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe on the...
Well, takes my strength up, takes 5 away from Runic. 1 defense, 5 away from vitality, 5 away from 5 away. Jesus Christ. Nope. No, thank you.
Ari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
What'll it be, Shorty?
Okay, so if I upgrade the chest armor, +2, +5. All right.
Safe, bruiser boy.
And it has an enhancement slot. All right.
Say the word, kid. Now, what was the other thing?
Let's see. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's where I'm going to cut the video for today. Let's go in here, let's do a save. Alright guys, do me a huge favor. If you guys like this video and you guys like what I'm doing here, hit that like button for me. If you want to follow me on any of my social media sites, links will be in the description down below. My name is Mr. Kawa. I want to thank you guys for watching today, and I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you come back to watch some more. As always guys, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll see you guys in the next video with some new content.